And trustees at University of Montevallo have voted to keep tuition the same as it's been for the past 5 years. Tuition has held steady since the 2018-19 school year. On top of that, the university waiving the ACT-SAT test requirements for admission, also offering scholarships to students based on their high school GPA. Montevallo says it will award scholarships to students with test scores, without test scores, who have at least a 3.0 high school GPA.